right, what up, people? Welcome back to the channel. Hop right back into some more Road to the Show. As you see, we're on the Rocket City Pandas, or Trash Pandas, whatever they are. The Trash Pandas. Wow, okay. Well, that's an interesting name. But anyways, we are now restarting, okay? I figured this would be the best possible option for us because our last Road to the Show has been an absolute mess. And look at that. The first pitch we get is smoked, and that is gone. Okay. Now, if you guys don't know what happened, really, is I started a brand new Road to the Show. Now, I still have my other one just in case we want to go back to it, but hopefully that doesn't happen because, dude, I'm telling you, me being a two-way player messed everything up, bro. I was playing like 20% of the games, maybe. Oh, I should have went one. Oh, we still got him out. Let's go. But, I decided to start a new Road to the Show. Again, we can go back to the other one if you guys want, but we're going to stay with this one for a while, and we are only playing shortstop, so this should be pretty fun. And my guy is the same rating. Like, nothing really happened. It's pretty much just like I started over with the team, and I'm back in double A. Like, my power, my contact, all that stuff is the same. As you see, I'm absolutely flying. Be safe. Let's go. Come on, baby. We're killing it right now. But yeah, everything stays the same. All the gear I have is the same. Everything's the exact same. It's just I am now on a different team, and this is pretty much the start of my career. So, yeah, that's how it's going to be for now. Now, let me know what you think. Again, we're on the Angels. I didn't really choose a team. The agent said, hey, would you want to play for the Angels? So I said, yeah, why not? So that is why we're on the Angels. But we just have to hope that I play really good. Wait, I'm only a double shy of the cycle? Oh, my God. Let's go. My first double-A game in a long time, and we did it. Well, there you go, people. That is how you hit for the cycle in your first major league game, I guess. Well, I guess my first professional baseball game. Wait, dude, am I still on beginner? Hang on, I think I'm still on beginner difficulty. One second. Yep, so I definitely was still on beginner. I forgot we changed that last episode. So, yeah, my bad. But whatever. We upped the difficulty a little bit. So we're going to be a lot, it's going to be a little more difficult, but I really think the GOAT is going to be able to kill it because, again, we're in double A. These pitchers are not good, and the GOAT is like literally an 89 overall. So he is way better than everyone else, so this should be pretty fun. I hope we get called up pretty soon, but is he going to be safe? All right, well, here we go. 10-3, and we win game one. Let's go. Okay, yeah, my first game in double A went pretty freaking good, and I'm not going to lie, dude, I kind of love these uniforms. They look absolutely beautiful. But yeah, 4-5. Woo! Let's go, baby. Let's keep killing it, Mighty. Come on. Okay, the current series is ended. Please return to the clubhouse. Okay, not a strong start, but who knows? Maybe we're already getting called up to the MLB. I don't know. I mean, I really don't think it's going to take us that long because, again, like, I'm pretty much already MLB. Like, I'm already good enough for the MLB. Like, I mean, on my last run of the show, obviously I was in the MLB, so I'm good enough. And we're starting out that good. So I don't think it's going to take me too long to actually get called up. But I don't know. I mean, if I keep playing as good as... wait, what does this guy want? Leave me alone, bro. No, I'm trying to play some games, bro. Okay? Where are we batting? Third? Yeah, look at the team, dude. 65, 57, 88. Yeah, we're way better than everyone. Way better. Like, I guarantee you, I don't know who the shortstop is on the Angels. Who is it, dude? I don't even know. But I highly doubt he's an 88 overall. Like, there's no way, right? Like, I mean, there's absolutely no way. So, dude, who is the shortstop of the Angels? Why can I not think of it? Dude, I have literally no idea. Wow, I'm stupid. I need to watch more baseball. What am I doing? But yeah, I'm pretty sure we're already way better than. So, it shouldn't take us too long at all. And, yeah, we are still using this absolutely disgusting hidden camera, but we're playing pretty good with it, so... I'm going to keep using it as we hit an absolute missile to the right fielder, and he makes the amazing play. This guy is freaking pumped. Okay, screw you, bro. Screw you. That should have been a hit. You're lucky, okay? You are so lucky that he made that play. If he would have dove and missed it, that's a definite inside the park home run. Throw it to me. Beautiful. Oh, and we almost get taken out at second base. Luckily, we avoided it, and we did not get injured. Could you imagine, dude? With how Road to the Show has been going for me lately, like, I would not be shocked if I start a brand new Road to the Show and my guy gets injured literally the first freaking episode. Like, dude, I would not be surprised. Like, dude, that last Road to the Show, it was so crazy. I feel like it was broken. Like, literally, I'm getting traded. I'm getting sent down to AAA. It's an absolute mess. So, yeah, hopefully this one is a little less weird. Hopefully it's a little more normal so everything can go good. We can go win a World Series with the Angels. Because, dude, I'm telling you, it was insane as I strike out, dude. Oh, my God. Okay. That was an ugly at-bat. That was definitely my worst at-bat since restarting, so that's fine. You know, I mean, we're what? What are we batting? We're 0-2 this game. Hang on. I mean, that first at-bat should have been a hit. I mean, let's be honest. But I think we're doing all right. I mean, game one was amazing. We hit for the cycle, dude. Like, are you kidding me? Come on, give me something right here. There you go. That's going to bleed. That's going to bleed. Nice little weak base hit. I'll take it. You know, that's just boosting the batting average. That's all that's doing is giving us a few hits, you know, increasing that number, which is always good. Because you know the major league coaches are like, bro, this guy's batting like 575. We need him on the team. But me grounding out is not going to help us. That's fine, though, you know. We're going to get one more at-bat. We're going to hit a home run. That's what we're going to do. Playing short here. Eddie is hitting. Okay, Eddie, hit me a nice little one-hop. Or maybe you can make me make a web gem. That would be kind of dope. Nope. That's pretty routine. That might have been a one-hop, too. I don't know. But we throw him out. Let's go. Going into the bottom of the eighth. We're still up by one. Hopefully, I'm hitting. Wait, no. We're losing right now. We're down by one. Okay. Hit a double or better. Okay, I can do that. Okay, you know what I'm saying? We'll go ahead and hit a home run. How about that? But yeah, I really don't like this camera angle. It's way too far away. I really don't know how anyone can play on this. Like, if you play on this camera angle, please let me know what is going on. Because, dude, I don't know how you can do this. There are so many other ones that look so much better. Like, way better. I don't get it. But come on, bro. Throw me something right here. Ooh, good slider. Okay. I thought I was about to be 10 feet outside, but it ended up being a strike. Okay. All right. I see what this guy's trying to do. He's trying to get me out. And that is not going to work for you, bro, because that ball is going to be a double. Okay. That's fine. I mean, that's what we needed. A double or better. I will take it. Slide in there, Mighty. Get the uniform dirty. That a baby. That a baby. Let's go. Okay. Hopefully we win. Hopefully the team comes back here. Nope. We're still down by one. Top of the ninth. Someone on second base. Hopefully we get him out. Come on. Please don't be a hit. Nice. I got it. Oh, my God, dude. I dove instead of jumped. I might have hit the wrong button. Oh, he's so gone. Just kidding. The outfielder had a terrible throw. Frick, dude. That would have been a perfect throw. But, yeah. Or, I mean, if he would have made a perfect throw, he definitely would have been out. But it looks like we're down two. So, I don't know if we're going to win. If we get another at-bat, we're definitely going to win. But I don't think we're going to. Throw him out, Mighty. Oh, he's 80 speed. Oh, my God. He's so fast. That was horrible. Yeah, we lose. Well, I mean, that was expected. Whatever. They played good. 2-for-5 with a double and a single. We got to be better, okay? We got to be better in the next one. Come on, Mighty. Let's go. Yeah, people, I'm not going to lie. It is so nice loading into a game knowing that I'm not pitching. Again, I didn't mind the pitching. Like, it was fun, but I'm pretty sure... Oh, my God, dude. We just hit the absolute crap out of it, and I'm pretty sure my house just got struck by lightning. That was literally so loud. I don't know if you heard it, but yeah, it's so nice not pitching because, dude, again, I liked it. But, wait, why are we not playing in, dude? We could have turned a triple play. Nah, maybe not. That would have been pretty tough. But yeah, it was fun. But, dude, it was definitely messing me up. Like, dude, I was getting sat so many times. So we should be able to play more now and actually have a chance to carry a team to a World Series. Because, dude, it's tough. When you don't play every game, not even that. When you play, like, literally a third of the games, it is so hard to help the team win. Like, you could play amazing and still only help the team get, like, 25 wins. It's crazy. But luckily, we are playing very good here in AA, so we're going to get called up in absolutely no time. Like, dude, we are on fire already. That was a power swing, by the way. Like, dude, these pitchers suck. Like, playing in the MLB, those pitchers, pretty good. These pitchers in AA are trash as he throws another one up in the zone. We slap it to right field, and it's off the wall. God dang it. Okay. Well, I'll take the double. Can we hit for the cycle again? That would be 2-in-1 episode. Probably not because it's already the bottom of the seventh. We're only up by one here. Come on, Mighty. Oh, my God. I didn't want to swing, but that might get down. No, the left fielder makes the play. God dang it. I tried check swinging. I messed it up. Frick, dude, whatever. We are up by one. Dude, these games are kind of close, bro. These games are very close. Is it just me or are like AA and AAA teams way better than the major leagues? Now, I'm not talking about the actual team. I'm talking about the team logos and the names and all that. Like, dude, the Trash Pandas sounds way better than the Los Angeles Angels. Like, dude, it sounds way better in my opinion. But yeah, 2 for 4. Not bad. You know, not bad. It's all right. This episode overall was pretty good. I mean, the GOAT is definitely playing way better right now than he was the last few episodes. So that is very good. Hopefully he keeps it up. I really think restarting Road to the Show was the best idea of my life. Now, I wasn't going to do it, but so many of you guys told me that you thought it was a good idea. So we did it. And I think it's going to work out for us. Now, I know some of you might be mad, but trust me, this Road to the Show series is going to be way better than the last one. So I hope you guys are excited. Mighty Goat the Third, he's looking real good. He's playing for a team. He's not pitching. It's going to be amazing. So, yeah, again, if you enjoyed the video, smash the like button. New video out in a few hours, so stay tuned for that. But I'll see you in the next one. Peace.